Hi, I'm Ranger Jasmine Armstrong, and I'm standing atop Cedar Hill, home of Frederick Douglass, a leading 19th century abolitionist and human rights activist. Douglass said of photography, "What was once the exclusive luxury of the rich and great is now within reach of all." It's the same inclusive idea behind your national parks. So come celebrate National Park Week and picture yourself at Frederick Douglass National Historic Site.